These people in Sivas are chanting, "Don't let them be forgotten." They are commemorating what people in Turkey call the Sivas massacre. On July 2, 1993, a group of people surrounded the Madımak Hotel. Staying there were a number of intellectuals who belonged to the Alevi religious group. The crowd was angry at one of them, Aziz Nesin, because he had translated Salman Rushdie's book, The Satanic Verses, into Turkish. After hours of protests, the crowd set the hotel on fire. Nesin survived, but 35 people were killed.
20 years later, thousands are marching to commemorate the massacre in Sivas city center. In front of the crowd, the parents of the victims are carrying the photos of their loved ones.
After marching for more than an hour under tight security, the Alevi groups and members of non-governmental organizations ended up in front of the building that used to be the hotel. Only families of the victims were allowed to pass through the barricades and enter what is now a science and culture center. The Alevis have long demanded that the building be converted into a museum of shame.
What culture are they giving us here? Name this place the Museum of Shame. I'm not passing through this door.
It's burning. Sivas is burning. It does not end. If this sign changes to Museum of Shame, then maybe it can cool off. The murderers are not even being tried. We have been shouting for 20 years, but it is all the same.
A Turkish court eventually sentenced 31 people to life in prison for the attack, but the case against five others had to be dropped when the time limit to prosecute them expired. Gonca Şenay, El Cezire, Sivas, Turkey.